What's going on, guys? We are back. Some more MLB The Show. 24 branches mode with your Washington Nationals, and for the last time. Yeah, so they have a decent team. Jeez, Volpe hasn't passed around. Holy shit. I don't know, James Woods Revenge Series. Anyway, yeah, without further ado, let's hop right into the game.
Ball four, take your base.
God damn it.
Ball four, take your base. That hit him. First base.
And the bats are showing up today.
He's safe. Three. Ball four, take your base. Ball four, take your base. Take your base, ball four. Three! Three! Three!
Nice.
Ball four, take your base. Ball four, take your base.
Now pitching for Seattle. Number 25, D.L.
Take your base, ball four.
Pause.
Three!
Yep, he's gonna leave the game tied.
Now pitching for the Nats.
Three.
Number 57.
And Mountcastle goes yard.
Three.
Miller.
He's got first.
Now pitching three. For the Mariners.
Three.
Number
three.
66. Jorge Alcala. Now pitching for the Mariners.
He's safe.
Number 21. Aaron.
Three.
Kelso.
Ball four. Take your base.
Now pitching for the Mariners.
Three.
Number 60.
And we end up dropping game one.
Weather.
Shot.
Ball four, take your base. Three. Three. He's safe. Take your base, ball four.
Shit.
Three. 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 Three.
Now pitching for the Nationals. Number 64.
Ball four, take your base.
J.V. Garcia.
He's safe. Ball four, take your base.
Find our way back.
Three.
Shit.
Three.
Now pitching for the Mariners.
Two run shot and we're tied.
Now pitching for the Mariners. Number 25. D.L. Now
three,
for the Nationals.
Three.
Number two.
Take your base, ball four.
Juan
three.
Escalera.
Ball four, take your base. Three. Ball four, take your base.
Son of a bitch.
Now pitching for the Nationals. Number 29.
Ball four. Ball four. Ball four, take your
Cervantes.
Base. Take your base, ball four.
And it's a walk-off walk. And we're split going back to Seattle.
What's the play ball? Three. Ball all four, take the base. Three! Three! All four, take your base. Three! Three! Take your base, ball four. Three!
And yeah, we're only able to get the one.
Three! Ball four, take the base. Three! Three!
Nice, so we do have it.
Three!
Number 66. Jorge.
Three!
All call out. Now pitching
ball
for
four,
the
National. Take your base.
Number
good.
29.
Three.
Cervantes.
Cervantes. Three. Take your base, ball four.
Now pitching for the Nationals. Number one.
With Chris Singleton, I'm John Shelby. Thanks for joining us. Ninth inning here with one away. Step off, and looks the runner back to third now.
Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better way to get out of this inning.
Outfield playing straight up now. Manzardo, the next to hit, takes outside.
One and up.
Really been able to slow down the game tonight with his at-bats, and the biggest one he's had so far, he doesn't look anxious at all.
That's in there. That's strike one. The winning run at third here in game three of the World Series. And another ball.
Got to go right after him here. Don't want to lock in that winning run. Let's see what happens.
That's in the air.
In the air. Brings it in.
And the throw to the play is not in time. Mariners win. How do you hit in a double play?
Three. Three. Check your base, ball four.
Three. I'm so confused. I don't even know how you hit in a double play with no one on. Three-run shot, Greg Vaughn. Nice.
Now pitching for the Mariners. Number 48, Luis Ortiz. Now pitching for Washington. Number 12, Thomas Ostrander.
Thank you. Series is tied 2-2.
He's safe. Four, take your base.
Now pitching for Washington, number 28, Trevor Rogers.
I'm sorry, I'm making quick counts.
Now pitching for Washington, number 49, Rolando.
Eric Kelso into the game.
Into the game, close it out. And close out the series.
Now looking for the number 99.
And the Mariners win the World Series.
Congratulations to the World Series champions. Incredibly special team. So proud of these players. I know the fans back in their hometown.
Yeah, that first inning fucking killed us. Yeah, no. There's not going to be an next year. Andrew Vaughn. Oh shit. Yeah, we had a good run with the Nationals. I just want to see how they get on without me. Thank you. up winning in seven. And the Nationals end up winning the World Series. Yeah, what is their roster? Is the roster making changes to it? Holy shit, checks out only 99 overall, I bet. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode and the series. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.